Hooked up, guys. I've been playing a bit of the Frontier Closed Beta. I'm going to play as the Warden in Domination, which is a 4v4 game mode where you have to capture 3 points and hold on to as many points as possible.
Let's go!
Is this the map? Oh no, this is a bridge map. Oh damn. I thought it was the map from the alpha. You had a map in the alpha which looked a bit like this, although it was probably inside the Japanese fort. And it was such
you
a cool map.
Zone A. Lost zone C.
Oh snap! You're attacking me from two sides. Oh yes, that's right. Okay, let me regen my stamina. Oh, that's right.
You captured zone C.
Oh no, no, no. No! He's escaping! That's right, you're not getting zone A. This is a cool thing about this map, by the way. You can drop these iron points on someone. Oh, apologies. And it will instantly kill them and block a way for them. They open up after a while though. Okay, let me show that close. Yeah, just kills you, all these spikes, which is pretty cool. Let's go to C. There's another one of these here as well, so it's a bit risky running to there. Damn it, I got you. Oh, sorry. B, so we have to get B again. Oh! Okay, let's get rid of these little soldiers in order to reclaim B.
Zone A.
B should be ours now. Yeah. B is ours. Nice. Okay, to C. Out of the way, little soldiers. Out of the way.
You captured Zone C.
Oh, nice. Let's go to C now. Oh wait, where is the enemy? Ooh. Oh, there's still one there. Okay, get away, you little mobs. Out of the way. Leave my friend alone. Ow! They're in a duel, dammit. Let them fight.
You lost zone A.
No! Losing, if you have three zones for a very long time, the enemy won't be able to respawn, just like you see now. But if they recapture any zone, they will get a respawn again. Oh, nice one. Nice throw. Oh! Okay, I wanted to try if that was possible. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. But I had to see if it was possible. I'm so sorry, teammate. But apparently it is possible. Ah! Dodge! Yes, good, 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 good. I'll try to keep them off you. Now they're running! Get over here! Come here! Ooh. Okay, nice, nice, nice. Whee! We did it! I'm so sorry for the teammate that I killed. But I had to try if it was possible. So that's pretty much it. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to leave a like, comment and subscribe. And hopefully I'll see you guys next time.